In this video, I'm going to talk about the stand-up test or chair push-up test for posterolateral rotatory instability of the elbow. Get our very own assessment ebook and mobile app. Links are in the video description. Hi and welcome back to Physiotutors. Posterolateral rotatory instability, abbreviated as PLRI, is the most commonly encountered pattern of elbow instability. PLRI typically occurs as a result of a fall on the outstretched arm, generating an axial load, valgus force, and an external rotation movement about the forearm with respect to the humerus. This causes the radial head and proximal ulna to subluxate posterolaterally away from the humerus in a rotatory fashion, detaching or tearing the lateral collateral ligament complex in stage 1. In a more severe stage 2, the tissue disruption progresses anteriorly and posteriorly around the elbow to the medial side, and in stage 3, the injury involves the medial collateral ligament or even the common flexor pronator origin as well. Regan et al. In the year 2006 did a diagnostic study on the stand-up test, which is also called chair push-up test, and found a sensitivity of 88% with an unknown specificity. For this reason, we give this test a questionable clinical value in practice. The stand-up test makes use of the patient's body weight to create an axial load and valgus torque at the elbow, resulting in posterolateral subluxation of the elbow. In order to perform the test, have your patient seated on a chair with armrests. His elbows are both in 90 degrees of flexion with abducted shoulders and the forearms supinated. Then ask your patient to push himself up from the chair. This test is positive if the patient has apprehension, reports a sense of instability or lateral elbow pain, or if actual dislocation of the radial head takes place. Alright, this was our video on the stand-up or chair push-up test for PLRI. If you want to learn another test on posterolateral rotatory instability, check out our video on the posterolateral rotatory draw test by a click on the video right next to me. As always, thanks a lot for watching. Please click the like or share button if this video was helpful to you, or drop us a comment down below if you still have any questions. If you want to have all of our videos in one product, check out our book or mobile app in the description down below. You can find more info about us on our website or on other social media channels. This was Kai for Physiotutors. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.